George is a good straight boy to begin with. There's bad blood from somewhere, and he got into the magic bullets and leads straight to the devil's world. Just like marijuana leads to heroin. You think you can take them bullets and leave them, do you? Just save a few for your bad days. Well, we all have those bad days when we can't get it. More than magic leads, more bad days you have without it. So it comes down to finally all your days being bad without purpose. Magic's worth it. Time is up. George Smith is moving in a series of convulsive spasms like someone